Just north of Australia lays the land of the unexpected, Papua New Guinea, a country largely ignored by Western media. The beauty of the natural environment and the friendliness of the local people make you feel very privileged to be here. It doesn't take long before you feel pretty much in paradise. For these populations, fishing, hunting, and gardening have been the foundation of life for thousands of years.
Se estima que la producción de atún se elevará finalmente a 400.000 toneladas al año, dirigidas al mercado europeo que consume actualmente un total de unas 710.000.
Your right to freedom of speech is presently suspended by the Supreme Court reference.
The government, the World Bank and all other agencies, they are trying as much as possible to get land from the people.
You're developing a whole town, a satellite town.
Place where we used to rely on to make gardens and now being occupied.
You would like to help me to come back?
Yes!
You would like to help me to come back?
Yes!
This is one of the fastest success stories promoted by international institutions. A story of cities transformed into processing hubs. A story of people in search of a better life.
This project, the Yuba thing was meant by Star Wars and Tassolo. Yeah, the Yuba benefit, the way you looking money. No way. Tomorrow, this resource and finish. I'll be back up and go.
Our people expect us to deliver some real developments.
No, Marine Park. Resource for timber. Resource for timber. Mining come
up. It's hard to live because it will destroy everything. Our reef, our fishing ground.
We will also face the dilemma of having development at any cost. At any cost.
This island before, this island has become a paradise.